ready for Formula One?
Formula One driver, 17 years of age.
How are you handling all this media attention? It's a bit different.
Do you have any worries that you might need a splash in Formula One and that's all?
I'm not worried about that because I know where I'm capable of.
A racing car is a racing car.
The thing I have to do is be quick straight away and be consistent and don't make too many mistakes.
He's come a long way since then. Extraordinary drive from this teenager.
Fantastic, great, great job.
The youngest driver ever to win.
Unbelievable.
Oh, this is Max Verstappen, champion of the world. Yes!
Oh my God!
Oh my God!
Winning has always been in his DNA. Even from his first days in karting, that desire to compete, to win, was hardwired into the young Max. But plenty of young karters dream of racing glory, so what makes Max different? What makes him a champion? Speed? Bravery?
It's bold, it's brave, it's beautiful from Max Verstappen!
But sometimes he was too impatient, too eager to be the rest and be the best.
Ridiculous.
Don't always hit it!
You can't do that, it's too dangerous.
Never will to win, and they make contact! Verstappen on the inside of Verstappen in touch!
Today, like Nadal is short,
and he had to learn to tame his extraordinary talent. And there's no better teacher than experience. So he drove, he raced, and he learned. And now his astonishing speed is targeted.
He's got 2/10 to make up! Verstappen crosses the line! Sensational power position! Unbelievable!
Unrelenting. Every champion needs that kind of spirit. But now he has the skill, precision, and timing to go with it. Now he's a fast racer.
Verstappen is a man on a mission.
Carving his way through the field.
Verstappen
takes victory. He's done it from 14th on the grid.
That is right up there with your best. Unbelievable.
Of course, there will be
seconds. But that's just the intermittent part.
Our race leader has crashed.
What's going on with the battery?
Max Verstappen is out.
The Red Bulls are in unfamiliar territory.
That's a shocking experience.
Every champion needs that mental toughness, that determination to bounce back even stronger when things go wrong. And this year, armed with a car that's perhaps the best we've ever built, Max's combination of extraordinary natural talent and carefully honed experience have elevated him to another level.
He's picked up 2 cars in
the space of 1 car.
I
can't imagine. Verstappen
just breezes past.
In 2023, he isn't just winning anymore. He's dominating.
Either way, either drive, Max Verstappen wins.
And the records are falling.
For the first time in F1 history, it's 10 wins in succession.
This championship became an inevitability for him, and he's far from finished yet. Speed, skill, fearlessness, determination and precision, this is the DNA of a winner. The DNA of Max Verstappen, 3-time champion of the world.
Boom.
He is champion of the world for the third time!
Well, that is the DNA of how to dominate. That is Max Verstappen, but still, Adam, like you say, so much. much more to play for this weekend at the Las Vegas GP.
You bet. And there's a whole lot going on here this weekend. And we know you guys are all part of the action. And we appreciate you. Again, as a reminder, the opening ceremony is just about to start. In your guys' seats, again, the wristbands. You put them on, light it up. Woo! See what happens, what it looks like. It looks absolutely incredible. But we need your help. Obviously, with everything going on, the rain coming down, it is time to party.
Woo! Anyway,
I mean, that's what you're convincing is in London. I guess it's gotta be. That's the way it goes. Because it's always raining over there, isn't it?
The look at the lights of this place in Las Vegas. You know how much we've been looking forward to coming here. And it's huge. The people that are here in the grandstand.
We're seeing what is about to happen ever in the entertainment industry, let alone in Vegas. So with that said, everybody now, I need you to get loud. Can we do it on three? One, two, three. Woo!
It's
a lot of power. It's a lot of power up here with the
microphone.
All right, well, guys, we're going to
lead you to the Las Vegas
GP
opening ceremony. Enjoy.
To light up the track. Tonight, the world's greatest prize. Take over sports and entertainment. This is the first ever Formula One Las Vegas Grand Prix opening ceremony.
Burning out, I'm so willing back home and sweet. con la piba, la rubia, los viñedos. Ando siempre contento, mi gente contenta, la vibra al aumento, en el aumento, que vaya todo el mundo hasta la mujer en el momento, let's go. Eso lo vendemos, lo vendemos, ponte el foco mami porque no te vemos. Bájame el trip pa' ti, 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 tu pa' tu pa' pa', que hasta no pelo no temo.
The first ever opening ceremony of the Formula One Las Vegas Grand Prix.